Today we're talking about Drive AV Mission 60, the NVIDIA Safety Force Field, or SFF. SFF is collision avoidance software that takes in perception results obtained from sensor data, identifies potentially unsafe situations, and if necessary, takes appropriate action to avoid a potential collision. Here we see a simulation of four cars heading towards each other and their primary planning and control systems have failed. With SFF off, they collide. And here we see the same simulation but with safety force field on. In this case, SFF corrects the controls of each car and the collision is avoided. In this simulation, the safety force field is computing the ego car's forward trajectory in yellow. And as soon as it determines this trajectory will touch the stationary vehicle ahead, SFF overrules the primary control system, applies the braking safety procedure, and avoids the collision. And here we see SFF applying steering in a safety procedure to steer the car around the stationary obstacle. In this simulation, the primary planning and control system initiates a safe lane change in congested traffic, and the safety force field does not override this decision, which shows that SFF does not overconstrain the primary system in normal everyday driving. Here, the safety force field is running live in the car in a four-camera surround perception setup. The SFF computed relative trajectories for each car are visualized in different colors. In the rear camera, we see that the car behind the ego car is starting to follow too closely. And we see that because its SFF trajectory in yellow starts touching the ego car. If the safety force field were running in this car, it would have it slow down, which also matches what the primary motion planning system, the human driver in that car, does in this case. SFF is always running in the background and independently checking the actions of the car's primary motion planning system. In doing that, it's bringing important diversity to overall planning and control software.